another airline in the news for stealing passengers' luggage, in particular, one African-American male who actually needed it. So let's put up the pictures for a mass here because you can clearly see Willie Stovall, the third, 31, and Ebony Baker, 22nd, a pair of Spirit Airlines gate agents were arrested on March 17th on felony theft charges for stealing items out of a passenger's travel bag. He left it accidentally, okay? He left it on the counter. That's where he left it. Before he boarded the flight, he left it on the counter. He knew right away that he left it. He informed individuals ASAP, okay? This was a flight to Los Angeles. And the gate agents took part in this criminal act. The other two agents remained at large, Beasley, 22, and Mitchell, 30, will face the same charges once they are apprehended. Let's put up the victim. They were caught going through his luggage, Keyonne Brooks' personal property, on February 19th. He and one of the gate agents got into a bit of an argument before he departed, and he had requested for a manager. He said, hey, can I get a manager? Before he left the desk to board. As they rummaged through his bag, they reportedly took what they wanted and discarded other items. One person posed and snapped selfies as another tossed item, including medication, into the trash can. Brooks' bag contained medicine and priceless heirloom pieces that he obtained after attending homegoing or a funeral service for a relative. When I saw this video, I was one, perplexed, and then I was upset. I was confused as to why somebody would do another person like this. It was not only extreme, but it was careless. It was mean. It was rude. It was criminal. And it seemed too easy. Everybody just got in on the action. Well, here's the thing. Obviously, this is not the first time something like this has gone down. Cameras are everywhere in an airport. Airports are basically police precincts. These individuals did all of this in open space. In open space. The trash can was not an employee trash can. It was a regular trash can right in front of others and the cameras. Not only were they willing to do this, they were willing to do it openly. It's a damn shame. All right, Jackson, thoughts here.
Yeah, I think you pointed out the most important thing about all of this is that in order to, you know, behave like that in a work environment, you have to be rather comfortable. You have to feel pretty safe in order to do it. Otherwise, you just wouldn't even think to do it because it was all everything you mentioned, cruel, mean, but it was also incredibly stupid. I mean, just, you know, breaking company policies and going and treating somebody like that as if there's no repercussions. So, yeah, I agree with you 100%. There has to be antics going on like that in that airport with some type of regularity. Otherwise, I can't see somebody in an employee position even thinking to do that.
Right.